Incredible. It's Ollie Watkins. It is two. Goal! Cole Palmer!
Superb defending by William Saliba.
Outstanding goalkeeping by David Raya.
And he extends Raya fairly fully.
Son 2 on the overlap. It's play back in for Johnson. What a save!
Delighted that that bumped it to his gloves. Nathan Aki so close.
It's Goodmanson, the save by Raya.
He's got to take it on, surely. Oh, good stop.
Lovely technician, David Raya. That, for me, is the main reason why he's got the jersey.
Julio Enciso.
This is Ben White having a crack. Oh, the six of six, but take nothing away from Ben White. He really caught it.
Cliver. Good tackle, Ben White.
Garnacho to do his dancing and his wriggling, but he kept his eye on the ball.
Oh, that's superb defending by William Saliba.
Yeah, just got his body in the way.
And Jordan Ayew.
Oh.
In slid Saliba, and there is no refereeing reaction.
Trossard to take.
And that's a fine header by William Saliba.
Away from the boot of Rice, there's Gabriel!
Gabriel stands his ground. Pass it towards Gakpo, it was difficult for Gabriel.
Danilo with the corner, Raya getting it away, it's Gibbs White through a crowd.
Guard's delivery in, Gabriel's free header gives Arsenal the lead inside 3.5 minutes. It's his first goal of the season.
When he needs to be in that right position, right back position, that's where he is.
It's Alexander-Arnold!
And it is picture perfect.
Trent Alexander-Arnold has unleashed one of the best passes I've seen this season.
Nunez keeps it alive. The strike is there, and it's Alexander-Arnold who gets it for Liverpool.
Jackson. For Cole Palmer, that is a lovely touch. What a goal! Cole Palmer gets his second of the game. Palmer, Dello trying to stay close. Battle of the two number 20s tonight. And there's one man who's winning the battle of the moment, Cole Palmer.
Palmer with a chance, Palmer with a goal. Class. Palmer, the cheeky Jaffy. Got it back again. Oh, he scored again.
Okay, Caicedo has the run of Palmer. Chance for Chelsea. Palmer scores.
De Bruyne, what a ball towards Bob. And Oscar Bob tucks it in.
In from De Bruyne. Brilliant header. Walker's ball in, De Bruyne!
In by De Bruyne. Oh, and there's another Phil Foden effort.
And De Bruyne takes aim.
Oh, Rodri has got it off Amrabat. Erling Haaland!
Foden setting it up, and it's in!
He's driving forward, still going, Rodri!
Rodri. Foden!
Schumer's run into trouble here. Rodri to Erling Haaland, to Jack Grealish!
Sending it wide for Doku, brilliant! And with a sense of inevitability, it's Rodri against Villa again.
Phil Foden! Oh. What a start for Manchester City!
It's Kovacic, Foden pirouetting.
Open next stop for Foden, and they've got the equaliser. In by De Bruyne. Fantastic Foden.
Haaland.
Here's Foden. Here's the hat-trick. What a night.
Alvarez go the same way. It's Foden. Oh, it's magnificent.
Foden. 1-1.
It's Ollie Watkins. It is two.
Ollie Watkins has Diaby in the middle. Might not need him. Watkins, 3-1.
Villa could be in here. Ramsey touches it off to Watkins, who finds the far corner.
Now here's Watkins. Really good challenge by Colwell. And Watkins has done it.
Watkins at the far post. The chance is in.
Watkins keeps the chance alive. Reno!
Threaded forwards to Watkins, who's in the clear here. Ollie Watkins, 2-0 to Aston Villa.
Perfect ball for Haaland. Branthwaite with the problem. Branthwaite brushed aside. Erling Haaland wins the game for the champions.
Haaland, incredible.
Two goals in 35 minutes.
This is Aki to Haaland, the fastest player to 50 goals in Premier League history.
Haaland then.
Rodri.
Haaland, 2. Haaland, he is a goal-scoring phenomenon. Here's Haaland, and he will go for 4.
Haaland, oh, magnificent!
Sergio Gomez, Haaland!